Wednesday on WLTC First News. 1 year ago, Salem, Alabama was hit by a devastating tornado. Homes were leveled. Families lost everything. Dorothy Sherman takes us back to Salem to see how they've recovered. Did victims rebuild their homes or leave the area? Find out in Salem 1 year later. Wednesday on WLTC First News Alabama at 10 Central.